logic is this.
Your logic is, oh, because your logic is because you said so, they attacked you, therefore you shut up.
Absolutely. Oh, we love Christmas.
I'm a Christian. I will never. My spirit of God, doesn't drive me to do that. And it shouldn't drive her to do it.
My friend, people are here gospel, you know, preaching gospel. 2 weeks ago, the guy was punching.
Speak to you in a minute.
The guy was
I just want to know.
Also,
attack from that
direction. Let me ask you something. There was a Muslim
man who speak to you, sir. Why? Because I can't say that.
Wait, hold on a second. Please, you don't mind? Let me get this.
Sorry, you won't speak to
me. Let me put this on the pad.
Yeah, hang on. That you don't think as
sorry,
a Christian, I should mock Prophet of Islam. Yeah. First of all, I don't think Muhammad is Prophet. I don't think he deserves any of my respect. But as a Christian, by default, I believe he's a false prophet. That's first point. Second point is, can you please point out me the phrases that I use to mock man called Muhammad who's been dead for 1400 years?
Can
give me the phrases that I use?
Why did you
come to the conclusion that I mocked? You don't even remember what I said to mock. So why do you think cartoon is mocking?
I saw the cartoon. You're mocking.
I have the cartoon here. Why do you think this is mocking? Can you read it to me? I want you to read the picture in my bag. Just read what it says. Read all of it and then tell us what the story is.
Yes.
It goes right to the boss.
Can't you read it? No, read it all.
Yeah.
I want you to read it all. Why, sir? You didn't waste your time when you came to me without any reference that I mock Muhammad. I don't think. Having pictures of something. You are not listening. I listened to you. Now I'm trying to respond to you, but you are crying. Not helpful. So, I don't think. Okay. First of all, drawing the picture of dead person is a mocking. That's the first point. Second point is he's been dead for a long time. Fourth point is Quran itself mocks my God. I am just responding it. Fourth point, it is biblical. Fifth point, at speaker's corner, I do have right to do so. Where were you? Listen. Where were you when this book start mocking Lord Jesus Christ? Where were you when this book start mocking eternal God? Where were you when this book start mocking Christians and Jews? Where were you when this book start mocking children? Where were you?
I don't pay attention to that book.
See now, like.
You don't pay attention when the mock is done by others, but you pay attention when mock is done by me. Then why are you being upset? Why are you being upset? I'm not upset. You are coming to me expressing mocking Muhammad is putting my life in danger. I'm asking why? Why?
You got attacked.
So, because therefore I shouldn't mock?
Absolutely.
Okay.
First thing, I got it.
I am sorry, sir, but because of you are wearing that pink shirt, I feel I want to therefore, please do not wear that pink shirt again.
It's simple.
Sister, listen. I am putting your logic. Sister, you are wearing that green t-shirt. It makes people to therefore, do not wear that green shirt. Or don't complain when you get. Yeah, I feel there is something everyone wears is causing people to get. Don't wear it. That's your logic, sir. That's your logic.
My logic is this.
Your logic is, because you said so, they attacked you, therefore you shut up.
Absolutely.
That's wrong logic.
It's logic to preach the gospel only.
Preach the gospel and critique Islam. Preach the gospel.
What does it say?
Elijah mocked the prophets of Baal.
Say again?
Elijah mocked the prophets of Baal.
What did he do?
He mocked them.
How did he mock them? What was the reason why he mocked them?
Sennacherib came and then mocked God.
What happened in
that's not the point. That's not the point. Point is...
Exactly, because I know already. So, I say to you again, you should keep...
Sister, just turn the camera just 180 degrees. I just want to get a picture of someone for some purpose. Okay, that's fine. Just turn it back. Just turn it back.
Since he's afraid to answer any questions I pose, maybe you could ask him, when is it okay to mock false prophets and when isn't it okay? Because now he's claiming sometimes it's okay.
Sorry, what's the question? You answered me.
Why didn't you hear Mr. Smith?
Because I'm speaking to you.
Is that because you don't respect other people who speak?
Second?
Is it has to do something maybe you don't respect what other people are saying?
I don't have respect. What do you mean
is
by
that? Is that the reason I'm saying, why didn't you listen?
Why are you Muslim people in the Christian countries? Why you come to Christian
why
countries?
Why are you Muslim?
Because he's afraid of the truth.
Why are you in Afghanistan? Why are you in Afghanistan? Why are you in Libya? Why are you in Afghanistan? Why are you in Libya?
You said you came to speak to her and now you're not answering
the
question.
There was no Muslim migrating here. Because you're sustaining the resource oil. Yalla, shut up.
No.
It's not the oil resources. And they come to my, you bomb the houses, they have no houses, they have nothing left, they come to my
government. There are the politicians who actually going, yeah, it's got nothing to do with the Christianity.
Media is brainwashing you to believe.
No, it's not media.
Media is brainwashing you, I don't
believe in media. I don't believe in media. No, it's not, I don't believe in media.
All you do is preach hate.
American you know British government of Afghanistan, look what happened.
Afghanistan, no, America is leaving Afghanistan, yeah? Taliban is gaining.
Because you are weak, man.
Because America is helping.
You're always throwing your
very brave to come back, by the way.
Shia and Sunni killing each other. It's not the American.
Come on, America.
America's only 1776. Islam has been around for 14 years.
Like I'm trying to say to you.
Always excuse for something. Always excuse for your...
America created Taliban.
Oh, yeah. America.
So I'm just waiting that gentleman to make him move. Just hold on.
And all the soldiers are Christian, I bet.
So hold on.
So he says he came to speak to you, yet he's not answering your last question at all. Just ignoring it.
Like I was trying to say, your duty is to make disciples.
I'm doing that, sir. I appreciate your concern.
You are to convert.
I'm not here to convert. I preach glorious gospel, and I disciple individuals. Why are you not allowing me to finish? I believe I'm being faithful to my calling by destroying the false ideologies, by critiquing the false ideologies, and preaching my glorious gospel. If that is something you wouldn't do, it's absolutely fine. Don't do it. But please don't go around and then say to the people, oh, because they are therefore they shouldn't wear that skirt anymore. Please don't go around and tell people, oh, because they are because as they were wearing blue skirt, they shouldn't wear blue skirt. Don't say that again. That's the same mindset. Oh, because you said something, therefore you got attacked, you shut up. Oh, you wear red skirt, you are therefore do not wear red skirt again. It is the same logic, sir. That's absolutely fine. I'm making sense to myself. That's absolutely fine.
As long as you understand.
I don't understand what I'm saying, sir. That's absolutely fine.
I don't understand what you're saying.
That's absolutely fine.
But a passport message on, it's up to you what you want to do at the end of the day. I told someone I was coming out to see you, but I saw what happened. I'm coming out and I've been living with
you. Come and tell me to stop talking about Islam. Thank you.
Yeah, stop talking about Islam.
Thank you.
Preach the gospel.
And preach
the gospel and make disciples. That's what
thank you, sir.
You as a Christian, what are you doing for your Christian?
I've done my job already.
Thank you,
I have my blessing. Take care.
Can you ask him if Muhammad is a false prophet?
Because
he referred to Muhammad as a prophet several times.
What are you doing? The gospel is not enough.
Just calm down, brother. Keep it cool. Keep it cool. Keep it cool. This is not working.
It's been raped and murdered.
He said he was a Christian.
What's going on and
his criticism of her was that she was mocking the prophet.
Let me take it for a second.
Well, that's what I mean. So as a Christian, it's unusual for a Christian to refer to him as a prophet.
Yeah.
That's what I was trying to say in my argument, that if you don't see Muhammad as a prophet, then why mocking him would be different than mocking Mickey Mouse or anything else?
Don't and insult
the problem is, in
a, don't a, insult me to us.
The problem is, in a free society, people have the right to mock other people.
Don't worry, you just preach the gospel. Let them rape our kids for 40 years in 27 towns.
And especially
and we
dead
sit
people.
Back, preach gospel. What a what clever.
In the body of Christ, we do all have different responsibilities and different callings. We all need to be faithfully and clear consciousness to follow our conscience and our calling. And that's absolutely fine. Our God is unique, and we do experience our unique gifts He's given to us.
Did they ever find your assailant?
Did they
ever find the person who attacked you last night?
No.
Oh, the news is talking about
not working?
I'm just trying to get the battery. Then you gotta push it down.
Maybe you need to open from the other side.